ready for the Guess Who tournament.
I definitely am. I got the Animal Crossing version ready too.
Mario, I thought we're all going to do the Mario Guess Who game, not the Animal Crossing version.
Oh, come on, Luigi.
Well, by having two separate games, it will speed this tournament along quicker.
Okay, fair enough. But I want to play the Mario version for the first round.
It's been a long time since I played Guess Who, so I'm not sure how I'd manage.
Don't worry, Artie. The rules are simple. It's just you ask the other player questions about the features of the character they have on the cart, and vice versa, till the player guesses who the character is.
Alright, I think I got it.
Isabel, if I win, could I go on a date with you?
Chocolate Master, I've told you several times before, we're not compatible. But I'm sure there's someone else out there that could share chocolate with you.
Oh.
So, Link, have you played Guess Who before?
Yes, but not the Nintendo ones. I wish there could have been a Zelda one though.
I want Minecraft Guess Who so I could play with Alex.
Steve, Alex doesn't like you.
Yes, she does. I'm not giving up on her.
You smell terrible, though.
But I'm using deodorant every day.
Steve, this is advice coming from a woman. Whatever you're using, that's not deodorant. It smells like toxic fumes.
No, it isn't. It's so good that it even keeps the bugs away.
Right.
Anyways, I've decided to line up for the first round. Let's-a-go! Alright, Luigi, bring it on!
Alright then, I'll go first. Is your character in Super Mario Brothers on the NES?
Yes.
Ah, that was a good question. Now that rounded it down a lot.
Alright then, how about this? Is your character playable in Super Mario 3D World?
Yes.
Look at this, Luigi! There's only 5 options now!
Alright then, is your character playable in Mario Kart Wii?
Nope.
Oh yes, that was a good one.
Does your character wear green?
Yes.
Ha! Huh, it's you, Luigi!
Oh come on, I thought I'd beat you!
Why would you pick yourself?
I just thought it'd be so obvious that it wouldn't be obvious.
That's completely stupid, Luigi. Well, anyways, I won.
Okay, then what was your card?
I was Lakitu.
Oh, of course it'd be Lakitu.
Is your character a female?
Yes, she is. Is your character a bird-related animal?
No. Does your character wear pink?
Yes.
Well, that rounded it down a lot.
Is your character a ghost?
There's only one ghost character, and that's not my character.
Oh, I wasted my turn.
I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Is your character me?
No?
Chocolate Master, I can tell you're lying!
He is lying!
Oh, so you are me! Well, I guess I win!
Aww, I wanted to go on that date!
I never agreed to go on a date with you!
Is your character playable in Smash Ultimate?
Yes.
Bye-bye, Waluigi!
Is your character green anywhere?
Nope!
Oh, I didn't get many for that.
Is your character extremely obese?
That's a bit offensive, but I would say yes.
Ha! There's only 2 options! Are you Bowser?
Oh, I guess you won, Link. Yes, it is Bowser.
Yes, and my card is the Fat Italian Plumber!
Hey, I'm not a fat Italian plumber! Shut up!
Well, at least you're not considered obese!
Just just wondering, Isabel, what card were you?
I had Tom Nick.
Ah, gotcha.
Are we going to play or not?
Yes. You can go first.
Okay then, is your character wearing blue?
Doesn't seem like it.
Oh, sh**.
Does your character have blue eyes?
I don't know if he has blue eyes or not. Both his eyes are shut.
Did he seriously just give a heap of answers away?
Well, Steve, thanks for all the clues. That only leaves one character. Are you Timmy?
Yes, I am Timmy.
Oh, wow. You did it, Lonnie. Great job.
Oh, thank you. I didn't even have to try.
Okie dokie. Well, I guess it's time for round two.
Alright, is your character playable in Super Smash Bros. Brawl?
Yes.
Ha! I'm destroying you, Mario!
Alright then, how about this? Was your character shown in the Super Mario Bros. Wonder trailer?
How am I supposed to remember that? I've only seen that trailer once!
Come on, there was quite a few playable characters shown!
Yeah, and Dumbo Mario! Dumbo Mario!
Shut up! Alright then, I'll ask you a different question. Does your character wear gloves?
No, doesn't look like it.
Oh, I barely got any for that!
Haha, good! Is your character playable in the Donkey Kong Country series?
Yes.
Ha! There's only two options! Are you Diddy Kong?
Oh, come on!
Yes! I beat Mario in his own game! Take that!
What character were you?
I was Rosalina!
Aww, I didn't think I'd lose this bat!
Well, I guess we're versing each other.
Yep, you can go first.
Alright, is your character wearing a hat?
Yep, my character is.
Oh, that really helped me this time.
Is your character holding any sort of item?
Yes, actually.
That really helped me too.
Is your character facing to the left of the photo?
Nope.
Alright, so it looks like I have two options. Are you Gulliver?
Yep, you got it right. Good game, Isabel.
Yes, good game, Lonnie.
Okay, now it's time for the final round.
Is your character playable in Super Smash Bros. 64?
Nope, not playable.
Oh, come on! I barely got any for that!
Does your character have an amiibo?
Yes! This character does have an amiibo!
Well, that seemed to help a little bit.
Is your character a princess?
Nope.
Oh, come on!
Does your character wear a hat?
Yes.
Ah, so close!
Is your character a Mario enemy?
Yes.
Oh, that didn't help much at all!
Is your character a heavyweight in Mario Kart?
How am I supposed to know that?
It's a heavyweight.
Oh, come on, Mario!
Alright, I have two options. Are you Waluigi?
Yes, I'm Waluigi!
Well, looks like Isabel wins.
Yay, I won the tournament!
Great job, Isabel. I knew you could do it.
Aw, thanks, Lonnie.
Did I seriously have to lose on the final round?
Well, good game, Link.
No, not good game! I want a rematch!
Link, no rematches. Isabel won fair and square.
Whoa, I swear this competition was rigged!
How is it rigged? You even beat me!
Oh yeah, that's
I may have not passed the first round, but I still had fun.
Is Steve going to use deodorant? Because he'll probably melt my chocolate from how terrible he smells. I did use deodorant. I'm not lying to you.
Steve, I'll help you out. Can you show me the can of deodorant you use?
Okay, fine. I'll go get it.
So, do you have any plans tonight?
No, not really. Why do you ask?
Well, I was thinking, maybe we could go see a movie.
Sure, I'm definitely down for that.
Okay, here's my deodorant.
Steve, that's a fake label.
Oh, is it fake? It even says my name on it.
Look. Steve, it's bug spray.